What's going on? I'm Sarkaz. You landed on my channel, Sarkaz Vlogs. I'm a daily vlogger, but I only post on Mondays and Fridays at 9 a.m. doing regular everyday shit. If that sounds like something you may enjoy, let's go.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarkaz Vlog.
I thought that we had something special. I thought I handled this so well. I know we had the right intentions, but somehow it came to an end. I was looking for a remedy. Now I've been a bruise in front of me. I was looking for a remedy. Now I've been a bruise in front of me. Yeah.
How sound, like you go to different shows and stuff, the sound level, you gotta fucking turn it up. And I come out of Netflix, I go to something else, this shit that won't be so loud. Plus I have it on the sound bar. I'm looking down because I have to look below my table to make sure the remote's working. It's so I have four remotes.
Going out of ourselves, can you feel it? Almost like I don't know if it's real. Cause when we're doing our thing, we're the wheels that won't stop turning.
So take me on a trip. Oh, she gonna tell him. She gonna tell him. She slept with him, yo.
Yeah.
It's crazy. Shit! Oh, liars, liars. What up, y'all? Happy Sunday. Just popping in here real quick. It's been a chill day. Yeah. Catch y'all tomorrow. What's going on, party people? Happy Monday. Yeah, 8 o'clock. I'm on my way in. Let's knock this week out. Let's go. Party people, 4:30. To make one errand, I need to go buy some water. I'm gonna go to Food Town because, like, everywhere I'm going lately, they don't have the water that I want. And I usually go to Dwayne Reed. Why am I keep doing that? The battery's charged. Let's put on my Bluetooth. They haven't had the full bottle waters that I like. I went to Wegmans, same thing, because I had got those small ones that time. I want grown-up water. Full size, please. I know adults can drink those small ones, but no. I need three of the small ones for the big one. No. To me, it is not cost-effective. There's a lot of to me's. Whatever. 85 degrees, a car is saying. I don't want to play African heat. Oh, I muted the car. I'm like, why is it not playing? But I'm glad y'all enjoying the photo, the video quality on here. I'm enjoying it myself. I'm like, yeah. I'm like, oh, my G7, still my baby, but this thing right here, girl. I see a couple of y'all comments on it. I'm glad y'all enjoying. I'm glad y'all appreciating the good quality. This is why nails be all over my floor. Look, I used to bite my nails. It's a bad habit. I don't do it anymore. Be happy that at least I'm cutting them and I just have to vacuum. whatever, it's my car. Oh shit, that went on the dashboard. So he'd be like, oh, you cut your nails. No, bitch. I clipped them. I used to bite them. But I cut them mad low. You would think I bite them. But they're cut so neatly. So, nah, I'm not skilled like that when I used to bite my nails. I don't like long nails. And I think I've said this in a vlog before. Though, but my nails grow like my mom. When they start growing, I look like I have French manicures. I don't like that shit. Just be white at it. I don't like that shit. 4:42. Now, actually left work. I was talking to my co-worker. It's really nice out here. 83 degrees, but it's not humid. Ooh, they turn it at the same time? That's not smart. It's a two-lane, but no. But it's one lane coming into... it's weird over here. Anyway. Yeah. This is what I was saying. The weather's nice. It's not humid at all. They said it was only going to be in the low 80s, so they got that right. 82 degrees, but it's beautiful. It's just freaking beautiful. This is kind of remind me of fall weather. We're almost there. But fall does not last long enough. Maybe it'll last a little bit longer, you know, with the whole global warming stuff going on. I could dig it. You were checking out reviews about this camera. I mean, one of the big, you know. Every camera have its pros and cons, so blah, 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 blah. The battery life for this is... but I just ordered 3 extra batteries, so I don't gotta worry about that. You know, I always have a battery charge because, yeah, battery life ain't the best. I ain't mad. I don't record long. Being that's in my vlog, designated vlogging, it's only like little less. I don't do any clip, and no clip I ever had is over 5 minutes. It's always less. Nothing. Sometimes not even over 3. So I don't really worry, you know, but if you're going out, you want to make sure you have extra here. So right now, it has 2 bars. Slanted, yeah. So the battery's supposed to be, they're coming Thursday. They have this tripod that goes with it, but I'm like, I don't really walk with tripods like that, so I'm like, ain't wasting my money on it.
I want a house in the hills I pay big bills for. I ain't got in pocket. I want to empty out my wallet. I want to stop motion, stand still. Wallace and Gromit. I want to talk more endlessly. I want to neurotically vomit. I want more dollars from my mama. I want a palace and Prada. I want a Gucci bag where I can store my sorrows and hardships. I want to gold plate my finances. I want endless tomorrows. I want a lot more than I got right now. That's the problem. You could give me every little thing I'd ever want, but I'd never have enough till the day I had it all. You can give me every little thing I ever want, but I'd never have enough till the day I had it all.
Oh, I see what you want, baby, but it might be just a little more than I can give you.
Second thought, I want a dollar for everyone, not just my mom.
It's crack-a-lackin', people. Good morning. Happy Tuesday. Today's gonna be a lot of clouds, but it's not gonna rain. But by Thursday, it may. I'm good. I can take this overcast. I'm fine. Hope you're having a great week. Let's go.
I want it all. Till I'm empty in my castle of every.
Oh, I see what you want, baby, but it might be just a little more than
I want a pussy job that pay big bills and cheap thrills. Want to mob out with my homies like Timmy, Tommy, and Dill. I'm not trying to be famous, okay, maybe a little. Since I'm a rapper, I should buy me some grills and gold frills that I can sleep on while I contemplate pills. And peep on, hold still, might sedate you just a fire at will. I got an appetite for hardship, big fish meets krill. Don't sleep, don't spill, I ain't got my fill. I want the beauty queen to make me show my pearly whites. The type of movie scene that make you count your blessings twice. It's not the only thing that's on my list, I checked it twice. And sent it off to Santa's elves like I've been playing nice.
I see what you want. Oh, I see what you want.
What up, party people? 83 degrees. It's beautiful out here. That's 83 in the car. Because it's so nice. It's not a lot of young people. No, I'm young. 45 is young. Shit. Listen, young people, enjoy your youth. Because with age comes responsibility. Oh, man. But, yeah. See y'all on the road.
Never feel the way I feel. new chapter, babe. Been stuck here in a bed for days. I've been staring at the telephone, 'cause when you're gone, I miss your face. Late o'clock, body talk, there's no need to bring it up. Nothing you say makes it better.
Get people. It's like so much parking spaces, and this dude, I'm sitting in my car taking my time to get out, and this dude wants to come and park up beside me. So much fucking parking spaces, and he want to squeeze up. Nigga, move. I think they're having a birthday party out here. Dude brought out a whole karaoke machine.
I watch you as you drive. Do you know I'm looking? And I can't help but smile. Do you know how much I love you? You put my favorite song on, I put my feet up, and we just sing along, and I can't help but feeling just loving this moment. Can we stay here forever? I'm loving this moment. Can we stay here together? If I could stop the time, don't you know that
what's up, y'all? Morning, happy Wednesday. 7:57, about to hit these streets. I knew this was coming, so it's gonna be mandatory if you want to go into indoor functions. I mean, I'm sure it's public functions, not private home. Yeah, yeah. You're gonna have to show proof of vaccination. Oh my God, where it started happening, why a surprise? I knew it was coming. Yeah, see, I'm glad I watch a lot of TV. I said it some vlogs some time ago, people will make fake vaccination cards. It's been done. There's no way to control this. Okay, so you want to dine in, you have to prove you've been vaccinated. But how do you tell that that's a true vaccination card? The vaccination cards need to have, so they're gonna have to have some kind of barcode or some kind of scanning thing that, you know, some kind of two, like, you know, with your email, you got two-way identification, some shit. But then every business is gonna have to have one. Then you go, so someone's gonna have to, look, this is a whole bunch of fuckery. Oh God. Party people, what's she doing? Stretching. Out of work, 4:14. Out of work, yeah. It's beautiful. This weather's beautiful. It didn't rain. It didn't seem like it rained. The weatherman been doing this damn near right. It's overcast, but I think they say by tomorrow we'll see some rain. So I'm good. All right, why we not driving, people? It's a green light. Let's go. Thank you. So I want to close this vlog out. Y'all are amazing. Cast crew, those of you who just came on this channel, bye. Yeah. thank y'all for taking the time to watch. Hope you consider subscribing. Y'all are amazing. Continue to go ham in the comments. I appreciate each and every one of y'all. Y'all continue to make this enjoyable. But yeah, y'all are great. Happy Friday. I hope you had an amazing week. I hope you have a great weekend. Hope the weather is good for you. It's supposed to be good here in New York. So yeah, get out, enjoy yourself, and just be good to yourself. And on that note, guys, I'm out.
Cause I'm cruising through the rush of us. I don't care about love, just need your touch. Want you to be my vice. I'm all about your vibe. Me and you got that good, yeah. But I'm running like I'm lost in the woods, yeah. I don't really care, cause I just like it here. Me and you can't get enough. No, you know, acted, but I know this is a bluff, though. Having such a blast, but don't ask where my head is at, cause I'm cruising through the